boxing fans. Here we go, our co-main event of the evening. Six rounds of action in the heavyweight division. Our judges, Wynn Kintz, Eric Marlinsky, Matt Ruggiero, and our referee this bout, Ricky Gonzalez. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Comes to us tonight from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. He weighed in at 239 pounds, wears solid black trunks. Tonight, he is appearing in his 18th professional bout. Please welcome Tafo Asangwe. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, comes to us tonight from Troy. Trunks, gold trim, professional record, 16 victories, 5 defeats, 9 wins coming by knockout. Please welcome Pugnacious Promotions, Shannon Miller. Our referee, Ricky Gonzalez, has our fighters' final instructions.
Thank you.
Roxy fans. Put your hands together. This is the sixth and final round. Boxing fans, before we go to the scorecards, can I have a round of applause for both of these fighters? Six rounds of non-stop heavyweight action, and after those six rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Matt Ruggiero scores about 59-55, while judges Eric Marlinsky and Wim Kintz both see it 58-56. All in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. From Troy, New York, Shannon Miller. How about a nice round of applause also for Tefo Asangwe. With Shannon Miller. Shannon, now you had a a layoff after your retirement, right? How many months out were you out of the out of the ring after your last fight?
About a year and a half.
A year and a half, you come back. Obviously, you needed to knock off some rust. How did you feel in the ring tonight?
Old.
There you go. This is a man you get honest answers from right here. All right, so you score the victory. Would you tell us, you're fighting, obviously, you're fighting for your love of boxing, but you're also fighting for a very special cause, as was your brother tonight. Would you tell us a little bit about your personal story and about what you were doing in the ring tonight and what you were trying to accomplish?
Back in February of this year, my Uncle Ray, the audience, down here.
Uncle Ray, there's Uncle Ray right there.
My uncle had liver cancer, and I went in on February 9th and donated my liver to my uncle, to help my uncle. Since then, I've decided, and one of the best things I could possibly do after that, doing something like that, was to try to raise money for liver disease and liver cancer. And a lot of people aren't aware that you can actually donate your liver and it grows back. So I started a foundation, Knockout Liver Disease, called, to try to help raise money to help liver donors with the financial expenses that go on with the thing. It was numerous trips to Boston, out of work, just a lot of expenses to be tested for the whole procedure. I started the foundation with the hopes of raising money to help liver donors financially overcome that expense so they can help out loved ones and try to make a positive future for everybody.
All right, well, that's a great story, Shannon. Now, where can we find your charity? What is the website we can visit if we wanted to make a holiday donation to help others who are giving such a beautiful gift of a liver for someone else who's suffering from liver cancer? What is the website that can go to?
The easiest way, the website's being developed right now, the easiest way to email me personally at shanfight, that's S-H-A-N-F-I-G-H-T, at yahoo.com. Email me there and I'll help you through the process. It'll help a lot of people out. Cancer is probably one of the most deadly diseases that affects everybody. I think all of us have been affected by cancer in one way or another. And we're going to raise money and we're going to beat cancer.
ShanFight at yahoo.com. That's a real champion right there.